He's in, under the ropes.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Cena, inside cradle.
Oh, look at this small package.
One, two. Oh, come on, what is he thinking? You had him down where you wanted him. Cruz escapes the attack.
Kinshasa! The C Nation is coming alive.
Yeah, Apollo needs to reassess his strategy.
Nothing quite like the phenomenal forearm.
He hit it.
No way. Shooting star. Cover.
One.
There's two.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
Uh-oh, second rope. Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever. The challenger's able to kick out.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Blockbuster.
A helter-skelter attitude here. Getting to the bottom and going back to the top again and again.
Cruz's resolve might be wavering here.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Oh, the reversal by Apollo Cruz. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Great reversal. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Now, what are they going to do here? This can't get pretty. Going to get downright ugly in a hurry.
Adjustment. My God, look at all this wreckage, the sheer destruction.
And there's no telling how much more chaos these superstars are capable of creating.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped. He's taking this to the floor now.
He's got a weapon now, and he knows how to use it.
Boom! And Cena now is dominating.
Yeah, Apollo needs to reassess his strategy.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match was a steel chair.
That's a recipe for cracked ribs.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
And back in the ring we go.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Kick to the gut.
Double underhook. Cover. And Cena pops the shoulder up.
He didn't even let the ref start the count.
That gets reversed on Apollo.
My goodness.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Nope. Cena warding him off.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Superman punch! question every bit of that decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had it.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
What a match.
Body leg drop. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
No. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, the knee takes a big hit. Crew's resolve might be wavering here. Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. He returns to the ring. There he goes, right into the corner. John asserting control.
Some flaws in Cruz's game plan are being exposed.
Oh, God, face first. No, a slam,
Alabama style.
Just another insane display of power. Cena's having his way.
Oh, stop. And sent right into the corner. Can't prepare your face for that.
Superkick finds the mark.
Whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there. Alabama slam! Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Yeah, Apollo needs to reassess his strategy.
He catches Cena with a counter.
Apollo's gonna look to press on the advantage.
Could be a change of fortunes for Cruz.
In full control here. Face first.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Cena's having his way. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
There's some power behind that punch.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter. Yeah. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
He's setting up the table in the corner. This isn't going to be good. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Something special from the champ here.
Mistake made by Cruz. He got whipped into that corner. Through the table. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face. Cover. There's two.
To be honest, I am baffled right now.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Look at the height.
And I just think the constant attacks.
Some strange game plan for sure. But hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder planned.
Cruz escapes the attack.
Oh, the reversal by Cena. Oh, look at the...
Some flaws in Cruz's game plan are being exposed. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Bear slam. Rolling through, not finished yet.
Here it comes.
Driven down home. That's gotta be it. Two.
Must have something different in mind here. Wow.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Cena with a shoulder tackle, and here comes Big Match John.
Don't throw a punch, don't throw a punch.
Oh, that never works.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Yeah,
Apollo needs to reassess his strategy.
Oh boy, Byron, it's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey, are you? Are you ready for the five-knuckle shuffle? Five-knuckle shuffle.
Cena sizing him up. There's Cena.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Impressive victory from bell to bell.
Well, Apollo didn't have it going on here tonight.